electric paint uses carbon to conduct electricity. So when you look at the material, you can imagine that inside of this liquid, there are lots of small particles of carbon. And when the liquid dries, those particles get closer together. When they touch, they form a conduit over which the electricity can flow. Only exceptions are really shiny plastics. So plastics like polypropylene are what's called hydrophobic. And because electric paint is water-based, that means it doesn't stick very well. So you'll find it would peel off. Technically, it's probably not the right way to look at the material. Electric paint works really well as a switch. And in fact, what you would be doing is you'd be using the electric paint as a sensor. And that sensor would then tell your lights to turn on or turn off.